US to send troops to Saudi Arabia. The US has announced plans to send forces to Saudi Arabia in the wake of attacks against the country's oil infrastructure. Secretary of Defense Mark Esper told reporters the deployment would be defensive in nature. Total troop numbers have not yet been decided. Yemen's Iran-backed Houthi rebels have claimed responsibility for the attacks against two oil facilities last week. But the US and Saudi Arabia have both blamed Iran itself. Earlier on Friday, however, President Trump announced highest-level sanctions against Iran while signaling he wanted to avoid military conflict. I think the strong person approach and the thing that does show strength would be showing a little bit of restraint, he told reporters in the Oval Office. The fresh sanctions will focus on Iran's central bank and its sovereign wealth fund, Mr. Trump said. Mr. Esper made the announcement alongside the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, Gen. Joseph Dunford Jr. on Friday. Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates requested assistance, Mr. Esper said. And missile defenses, and the US will accelerate the delivery of military equipment to both nations. The Houthis have repeatedly launched rockets, missiles and drones at populated areas in Saudi Arabia. They are in conflict with a Saudi-led coalition which backs a president who the rebels had forced to flee when the Yemeni conflict escalated in March 2015. Iran is the regional rival of Saudi Arabia and an opponent of the US, which pulled out of a treaty aimed at limiting Tehran's nuclear program after Mr. Trump took power. US-Iran tensions have risen markedly this year. The US Saeed Iran was behind attacks on two oil tankers in the Gulf in June and July, as well as on another four in May. Tehran rejected the accusations in both cases.